For well over a century and a half, the congregation of the Troy United Methodist Church has been on a journey of ministering to people in this community and region. This journey of ministry in the name of Jesus Christ has called us to make changes over the years. We find ourselves in the midst of this new journey in looking at the tools for ministry and the opportunities that we have to reach people in this region for the gospel. Children and youth have always been a priority for this congregation, and as we make room for them and invite them to be part of the fellowship and to invite them to be disciples of Jesus Christ, this journey provides a way to make it possible for more children, more youth, to be connected and to be reached in the name of Christ. About 50 years ago, the congregation, the Troy United Methodist Church, was a part-time student appointment. Today, we're among the largest 15 churches in the Illinois Great Rivers Annual Conference. We've already outgrown our sanctuary space on several Sundays per year and have limited space for other ministries around the building. And recognizing this growth and the potential for growth in this region, caused us to now embark on a new journey, the journey of hope, which will complete the vision that we have had in place now for a few years in making it possible for us to have sanctuary space, more classroom space, and gathering space. This is an exciting, important, strategic time in the life of the Troy United Methodist Church. We have an opportunity to do something that will make a significant difference in the lives of children, youth, and adults, and in the growth of the kingdom of God. And our prayer is that we will be found faithful. We are Easter people, witnesses of the resurrection of Jesus Christ, and called to make him known, visible, and personal to those he has given us to shepherd. And not one of us or even a few of us can make this vision a reality, but together we can be the church that God is calling us to be.